Conform project in Hiero. How to save the workfile, import and relink XML, import offline reference, copy cuts to reference, name the video tracks and compare the conform to the reference. Let's save the Hiero project as a workfile. The naming convention is enforced and the first available version is offered. I will import the XML file with edit. It relinked perfectly to footage on my hard drive. Let's import offline reference. I have it pre-converted to JPEG sequence. I will rename the shots to something simpler. Add the reference to the new video track and copy edits from the conform. Let's rename the video tracks. Time to compare our conform to the reference track.